Back on the Gynn again, and the weather's the same as last time, with a northerly wind. It's minus one down here at the moment. Fishing's not been too clever over the last few days, but we'll see what there's about. So it's the first session of the new year, see how we get on. Start with a rockling on the panel today. Dab. Double dab. Postage stamp. Writing. I wonder if there's a prize one that's been caught in the tail. Giddy ones. Well, it turned out to be a fairly good day considering the weather was rather cold. A lot more anglers down here today. Well, it's getting a bit low and it's time to go. I've got one more out, but I'll be lucky if I catch anything else. Had to happen. Last one out. Been a good start, it's been alright. Hope the new year's as good as this as it goes on. So there we go.